30 hostages inside, including the president's daughter. I repeat, they have the president.